Welcome to the Exodus Compound Finance Experience. We're going to learn how we can immediately earn a high interest rate on our DAI stablecoins and free ourselves from reliance on banks when it comes to earning interest on our savings. No account signup or special equipment is required. All you need is the Exodus app on your computer. If you don't already have Exodus, you can download it for free at exodus.io or simply click the download Exodus link above. Once you've got your Exodus wallet, you're only a few clicks away from earning interest on your DAI holdings. So, here we are in Exodus, and as you can see, I already have some DAI in my wallet. First, click the plus symbol at the top of the window, which will take you to the app screen where you can install the Compound Finance app. You can also get here by clicking on Settings and then the Apps tab. Click Install, Open, and that's it. The first thing you will likely notice is the nice big percentage number. This is the current variable annual percentage yield and denotes how much interest you'll begin earning on the DAI you decide to deposit into the Compound Finance app. The rate shown here fluctuates based on market conditions. So today it might be around 2%, but tomorrow it could be 1% or even 8%, and I've seen it go as high as 20%. The takeaway here is that this rate is not fixed. It fluctuates in real time based on market conditions, but on average, it's going to be higher than your average bank rate. So, let's get started. Click Start Earning. Type in the amount of DAI you'd like to begin earning high interest on, or you can also click All to make things easy and deposit your entire DAI balance. You begin earning interest immediately, in real time. Watch your savings grow every second, and you can withdraw your DAI whenever you want. Your funds will be immediately sent back to your wallet with interest. If you don't have any DAI or want more, you can send some to your Exodus DAI wallet from another platform or exchange for it directly in Exodus using Bitcoin or other popular crypto assets like Litecoin and Ethereum. Just know that you'll need at least a little bit of Ethereum to interact with the Compound Finance app. I personally keep around $20 worth of Ethereum in my wallet, but $10 of ETH should be enough to cover any transaction fees many times over. If this video helped, be sure to give it a thumbs up, let us know in the comments about your experience with Compound Finance, and hit the subscribe button for more videos from Exodus.